That's for Mrs. Darkness, you callous murdering bastard.
Yeah, I'm very sorry about that. It was unfortunate. Now, listen. You need to take me to the governor of your mob. I have a message for him.
Here's a message.
Oh! You better stop that right now,
fuck
mate.
Fuck off. Stop what? You fucking done an old woman for no fucking reason, you filth. How about we go and shoot your mum in the face?
Now, that's enough.
Or what?
For fuck's sake! I'm trying to do business here, like we're professionals. Do you understand me? Business. Now stop fucking about and take me to your governor.
Now them Frenchies, they had the right idea.
Liberté, égalité, fraternité.
I'd want vengeance.
Justice is all I seek.
Yeah, but how's it to be got? Look at France. Only when commons rise up do the rich take heed.
True. Can anything be done by peaceful means?
Perhaps someone should remove the king.
Perhaps they should.
Ned?
Do I hear you're an expert with explosives?
Ned?
Yes.
How about exploding His Majesty?
Yeah, we never managed to adjust to the death of Natalie.
Who?
Our daughter. It effectively ended our marriage. Just became this abyss between us. We both threw ourselves into building the clinic because we couldn't deal with it.
Can I just ask what happened to your daughter?
She was 11. No notes, no explanation. I mean, what could be so wrong with the world that would make a child believe ending it all was the only option?
Morning.
You've been busy.
I don't know if you know this, but there's nothing like watching the sunrise drinking hot nettle soup.
Is that so?
Yeah. A friend taught me that.
A good friend?
Yeah. Quite good. Can't remember her name, of course, but lovely girl. Beautiful smile.
Is that right?
You should see it. It's like the sunrise. Right, let's give this a taste.
This is really good.
I got some stock cubes from those guys over there.
Oh, God. Are you sure there were stock cubes?
Yeah, it was very specific. Completely off their gourds, but very nice. So I will help you pack.